are in Raleigh, North Carolina at the Museum of Natural Sciences. This is a free museum in downtown Raleigh, North Carolina. You've seen our video in the past couple days, probably yesterday, if not the day before, of the Daily Planet, the big globe. That is also here. Yeah, we're gonna go inside and see what they have. Let's go. You probably don't know that this started out as a Disney-specific channel, like trips to Disney World and Disney-related things, and now we do these other things, like go to museums and whatnot. I heard on the Retro WW podcast that, I didn't hear this, but one of their hosts was talking about the idea that the edutainment end of Epcot since has left, which we all know, there are ways that you can still get things like the old Epcot. The vintage Epcot, and there are places like museums. We have a couple other museums. I'm gonna show you another one in these next couple days. You've either already seen it or you're going to see it tomorrow. I don't know what order I'm putting these all out in. And we have a couple, there's one in Durham and stuff, but basically you have this edutainment where you can get hands-on, you can do, there's experiments, stuff like that. And so yeah, like there are ways to still get that edutainment if you want it. And in our case, we have a free version of that in the Natural Science Museum. So thanks for watching, guys. We will see you tomorrow.